Hello everyone, Just Charities Man, and welcome to Presentable Liberty. Now, I have heard of this game before. I saw Mark Plyer play it, and I thought, well, I may as well give it a shot. So I found it online and downloaded it. I don't actually know if the version that I have currently is the full version. But anyway, I'm going to go straight into it and see how we go from there. Day one. Here we go. Okay then. So, hold down, escape. Oh no, I don't want to quit the game, no! I don't want to quit the game, I just want to... Okay, just do. No? Hang on. Oh, no, hold on. What's going on? Ah! What? Okay. Left mouse button to open the letter by the door. Okay. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How is prison life going for you? I know it must be hard, especially in times like these. As for me, I will soon start another of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck. Salvador the Traveler. Okay. Friend, I hope you aren't feeling too lonely in that dark cell. Just in case, I've put a little bug friend for you in the envelope alongside this letter. Ah, hello little guy. You're funny. Oh, I need a name for you. What should I call you? Oh, what's that? I need a name for him. Never mind. Good day! We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over the country. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started dwindling. This is unfortunate. Yeah, no shit. But there is still hope. You. Why me? Why am I so special? Recent studies show that 98% of our great nation's population is already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the remaining 2% are prison inmates like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. Really? In order to fight depression and suicidal thoughts in the dire situation you've found yourself in, you will be assigned your own personal happy buddy. Enjoy! A happy buddy?
Hello, hello, hello! I am your own personal happy buddy! I have a present for you! 5 confetti poppers! Have fun!
Ah, okay. I want to pick that back up. Can I? Oh. WSD. Hang on, what does that say? No. I better save those up.
Hello, hello, my buddy friend buddy. Did you enjoy the confetti? If so, I have another present for you. It's a Dr. Money portable entertainment machine. Game included. Have lots of fun.
That voice has got to be the death of me, isn't it? Press the right mouse button to use item. Oh, cool. It's like a little Game Boy. That's cool. Face to confirm. Cool. It's kind of like Snake, but a lot harder. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. How many levels? You've gotta be kidding me! No, okay. I don't... what? Okay. Damn. Almost. Ah! Okay, okay. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm definitely happy. Yes. Yep. Up. Yes. Okay. Oh, this one's hard. This is only level 4. Really? Damn it! You gotta be kidding me. Really? Ooh. Alright, let's move on. What's this? My dear friend, I have started my journey in the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You know how much I like swimming. No, I don't. Friend, this lake is beautiful. It is so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? Salvador. Sal, I'm in a jail cell in case you haven't noticed. Of course I realize what you're talking about. Idiot. Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that always reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope you will liven up your cell a little bit. Where's the... Oh, that's nice. That's pretty nice. What is Dr. Money? Oh, no. Hey, buddy, how are you doing? If you're feeling down, maybe a song will help. Oh, great, here we go. La 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 la, happy la 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 la, glad la la la. Happy to be alive, la la la. Really? Okay, whatever. Ha 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 ha, that was fun, wasn't it? I hope you keep a song in your heart always, for you are smart and kind and important. Oh, yes, that's nice for you, thank you. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rates in prison. Okay. Dear Justin, we may have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that this mistake has been rectified and that your happy bunny really does like you and is your best friend purely because you are so friendly. I want to go to bed first, thank you. Day 2. I have a feeling this is not going to end well. I shouldn't have used that there. How you doing? I'm feeling so great. You are my bestest, friendliest, happy friend in the whole wide world. Oh, well, that's really nice. Thank you. Friend, if my calculations are correct, then this letter will arrive at your cell right around bedtime. I hope those prison beds are comfortable. Good night, friend. Salvador. You're a little late, Sal. Rise and shine, sleepyhead! I hope you had a good night's sleep! I sure did! Hooray! Okay. To celebrate the occasion of you getting up! Really? I have sent you a second game for your portable entertainment product! Oh, okay, cool. Friend, I have decided to head north, which is, as you know, my favorite cardinal direction ahead. On the way, I passed by a very interesting river. A sign next to it said that the water changes the direction it is flowing in around this time of year. That's kind of cool. Fascinating, wouldn't you say? Well, I said it was cool. I must stay here and witness the change occurring. My curiosity is just too tremendous to resist the temptation. As much as I enjoy vast landscapes and new locations to explore, sometimes in life one must appreciate the little things. Sal. I have another present for you! It's a poster to remind you to always keep a smile on your face! Oh! That is damn creepy! That's just... that's just disturbing. Good day. I don't think you know me, but
but from what I've heard, it seems you and I are the last people in this town who are still not affected with the virus. I am the owner of a pastry shop not far from where your cell is, but as I don't want to get infected, I cannot sell my pastries to anyone anymore, except you. I would really appreciate it if you could come visit me sometime and maybe have a cup of tea.
You do realize I'm in a prison, right? Seriously, it's kind of a big thing. Oh, hey, I haven't thought of a name. I need a name for that bug. Now Steve was something else. Do I choose to survive the fire? That's easy. Ha! Almost got me. Bitey Bug Bob. Yeah. Bitey Bug Bob. This game would be for you. It's got a bug. Ooh, that almost got me. Bitey Bug Bob. Bitey Bug Bob. I hope I don't tread on you with my hooves. Wow, it is getting a little harder, I admit. This is a good game. I like it, it's cool. Alright. Hold on. Better get that. Oh, it's from Charlotte again. By the way, my name is Charlotte. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I kinda got that. My dearest companion, the river's change in direction was quite interesting to see. This is exactly what I love about my travels. You always get to see new and amazing things. Salvador. Alright. Can I go back to my game? Oh good, it saves my process at least. Ooh, almost got me. Bitey Bug Bob. Come in, Bitey Bug Bob. Oh, you son of a... Oh, did I survive that? Ooh, I don't... Oh, fire. Hey. What happens if I get touched by the blue fire? I die. Yep, I die. Definitely. Okay. Don't touch the normal fire and don't touch the blue fire. Fire? You know, next letter's taken quite some time to arrive. Oh, cool. Next level. Oh! Okay. Let's see if I can get to 90 levels in this thing. Might be able to. Oh, whoa! Okay. It's getting a little challenging now. Oh! Ah, come on. This is fun. Makes me totally forget that I'm locked in a jail cell, all by myself, probably the last person alive. Makes me totally forget all of that. Somehow, totally not alone. Oh, well, I have Bitey Bug Bob, at least. Hey, Bitey Bug Bob, you should really play this game yourself. It's actually quite fun. Bitey Bug Bob. Come on. Sweet. I'm doing good. So much for that. Oh, now things are getting... Oh, tough. Wait for it, go. Bouncing everywhere, it's kind of hard to see where you're going. Nice. Okay. Oh, it's Sean again.
I'm very sorry if I came off as too eager on my last list to you. Fact is, I haven't really had much contact with people anymore lately. Please forgive me if I made you feel uncomfortable, Charlotte.
Well, no, actually, I kinda need the attention, Charlotte. I'm in a jail cell. Did no one notice that? I'm in jail, for crying out loud. Well, I think I'm in jail. You know. Oh, that's the happy bunny. Right.
Hello, hello, hello! I hope you're enjoying your two games. They were expensive, you know.
You didn't have to go through all that for me, but okay. I'm enjoying them. I'm It's only fun. Fear of fire is fun. It is fun. I'm up to level 13, so yeah, cool. Yeah, it's a neat game. Didn't like the server one that much, but, you know, I could try it again later on, I suppose. Ooh. Hey, is that a little one? That's cheating. Buddy Bug Bob. Buddy Bug Bob, Buddy Bob Bob. It's a tongue twister. Buddy Bug Bob, Buddy Bug Bob. I can't even say it properly. I'm keeping happy just by saying my own pal's name. Oh, cool. 16. Let's try and get to 20. Nope. Buddy Bug Bob on his fate adventures, trying to escape all the fire. Buddy Bug Bob on his great adventures, don't know why he's... a liar? No. Never mind. Eh. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, cool. Please don't be sad. I'm not sad. I'm totally not sad, mate. Playing your games. I'm just trying to get to level 20. I'm all frustrated and sad because I can't get to play level 20. Buddy Bug Bob on his great adventures. Buddy Bug Bob, Buddy Bug Bob. Buddy Bug Bob on his great adventures. Buddy Bug Bob, Buddy Bug Bob. I'm gonna have a twisted tongue by the end of this review. Playthrough. My hooves are too big for this dead keyboard. Buddy Bug Bob, Buddy Bug, Bitey Bug Bob and his great adventures, trying to get away from fire. Righty Bug Bug and his great adventures, don't know why he's looking for. It's a work in progress. Oh, I had that! Buddy Bug Bob, this is a long day. Is this still day 2? Yeah, I think it is. Buddy Bug Bob and his great adventures, trying to escape all fire. Buddy Bug Bob and his jail cell, don't know what he's looking for. Really? Oh, come on! Aha! Oh, son of a... Buddy Bug Bob, you're annoying! No, not really. I love you, Buddy Bug Bob. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me, Buddy Bug Bob. Come on, you can do this. Oh! Yes! Up! Yes! Okay, what's this say? I know it must be hard or alone in a prison cell, but you must remain happy! Please! Okay. It has come to our attention that your happy bunny has shown signs of not behaving in an excited and happy manner. If you wish to have your happy buddy replaced, please just send us a letter and we will get rid of him. One, I can't send you a letter. Two, my happy buddy's fine. Hello, ha ha ha, hello, I heard that some people are reporting their happy buddies to Dr. Money, ha. You know what happens to them, right? Do you? You wouldn't do that to me, would you? Ha ha. I'm sorry I haven't gotten you another game yet. I just don't have the money for it at the moment. I'm so sorry. Look, you don't need to get me any more games. The one I've got is already good enough. You know, I was having fun with it. What? So very sorry. Oh my gosh. Oh my, what is going on? Okay, just gonna go back to the game. The day has still not ended. Somehow. Oh, bloody hell. This is, oh, come on. try and get to 20 at least. Oh, come on! Ooh, okay. Ah, corner me. Bastards. Buddy Bug Bub and his great adventures, trying to get away from the fire. Buddy Bug Bub and his great adventures, trying to escape all the fire. I could make a good song artist. No, not really. Really? Go fast, you damn... Ah! Ah, yes. Wait, what did that say? That says level 90, not level 20. Okay. Whoa, okay. Okay. Ooh, it's gone a lot harder now. Okay. Ah, come on. Pretty sure that says level 9. Ah, come on! Up here. Bit more. Ah, come on! Ah. Aye! Ah! Eh! Ah! Buddy Bug Bob on his great adventures, really failing to escape the fire. Buddy Bug Bob. Oh, now it's going nighttime, is it? Oh. Oh, come on! Did I just. No? Friend, is your bug friend keeping you company? Yeah. Have you given him a name? Buddy Bug Bob. You should. Do you remember how he used to sit by the fireside? Carving chess pieces out of wood without care in the world, that was a long time. Okay. Day 3, apparently. Didn't even intend to, but whatever. My wood carving skills have gotten significantly worse, but I still tried to make you something to make you feel less lonely. It's the leg of a table I'm making for you. I know that might not be the most extravagant project, but I hope you like it anyways. Salvador. Yeah, I guess it's cool. It's a very nice evening, isn't it? I hope you have a nice sleep, Charlotte. Again, daytime, people. I just got into play. Morning. I have some very, very good news for you. Really? Okay, cool. I got a new game with lots of my money. This one's a real blast. Have fun. Okay. Don't worry about me spending all my money. I'm okay. You didn't have to do that. You really didn't have to do that. Okay, piteous moonlight? Well, I'm gonna see if I can try and get past this level, because I think I can. And then I'll move on to piteous moonlight, whatever that is. Oh, bloody hell, really? Oh, come on! Oh! Yes? Yes? No? No. Mighty bug. You complete. A valuable badge has been placed in your vicinity. Oh, cool. I got a badge. Nice. I got a badge. Do I get a... Oh, look at that. I got a badge. Hey, look. This one looks like Mighty Bug Bob. That's cool. Just stay happy for me, for the love of all that is holy. Stay happy, they're watching. Who's watching? Hey, Buddy Bug Bob, do you like my trophy? Do you like my trophy? I wonder if I get a trophy for all of them. Probably. So, let's try and do Serpent again. Oh, wait, no. Pretty Smoolite. Boing? Oh, it's a bloody Flappy Birds. I'm never good at these. Oh, it does say 20. Oh, this is gonna be a pain, isn't it? Yep, this is gonna be a pain. Come on! Come on, slit. What does it say? the world has become such a quiet place. Charlotte, please don't give up, really.
So many people are dying. I watched them choke to death from my pastry shop's window. Dr. Money has started selling some kind of antidote, but I don't trust him.
Neither do I, and I'm stuck in his jail, so...
I will not leave my shop. As much as the loneliness pains me, I need to remain here.
No you don't. No you don't. You quite clearly don't. I need you here. Please? For the love of me? Or for the love of Equestria? Or something? Please come here, Charlotte. Are you even real? Oh, come on, I made that! You know, these letters I keep getting about people saying me for me to be happy aren't exactly making me happy. What are these games up? Got it. Okay. Come on. Oh, I made that! Actually, you know, how are you doing? I have been busy carving the second leg for your table. May you eventually put a tabletop on it. I am starting to feel a little homesick. Perhaps it is time to end my journey. Salvador. There have been incidents of people getting upset about how hard the games for Dr. Money's Portal Entertainment Doctor. I'm enjoying them, except for the serpent one, but yeah, I'm enjoying them. Not bad. If I can just get past level 5 on this dang thing. No, it's you again, is it? Okay. Oh, come on! Well, okay. I caught that one. Got it! Level 6, okay. Flap, 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 flap. Ah, really? Flap, 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 flap. Gotcha! Okay. Please do remember! It's not about those games, it's about happiness! I found these posters in my attic. I thought it might cheer you up. Then again, it's not very cheerful. Maybe you want it anyway, though. Well, at least it's better than that hideous thing. But thank you, Charlotte. It's very thoughtful. Dr. Money again. Dear novel. Dr. Money is taking time off his busy schedule to personally tell you that everything is fine. No one is totally not dying. Ugh. Dr. Money's a dick. I can get level 20 on this one. I might be able to get another badge. I wonder if I get a badge for all of the games. Probably. I mean, it would be. Ugh. Oh, come on! Yeah. This one's gonna be hard, isn't it? Yep, this one's gonna be a pain in the ass. Come on! Ah! I need to get to at least level 8 before I get to that letter. Try and get to level 8. Pretty fun. Come on. Buddy Bug Bob, what are you doing at the moment? Where is he? Buddy Bug Bob? Did you get the doctor's message? I am increasingly concerned by the way he is ignoring the people's obvious suffering. The antidote he was talking about is only being sold at the ludicrous price. He does not mean well.
Friend, the third leg of the table was finished. Huzzah! I have also started my long journey back to my hometown. I would say it would probably arrive around tomorrow morning. Looking forward to seeing some familiar faces. Sal.
Sal, seriously, you need to get here right now.
Doctor has lowered the price of the antidote. However, it seems to cause various vital organs to fail. People are not only dying from the virus, but also from the doctor's cure. I am terrified.
Oh dear. Dr. Money really is a bastard at the moment. No, playing this game with hooves isn't as easy as it looks. Ah, come on! At least got a horn. That helps. Whoa. Would you stop doing that? Please? Ugh, come on! Okay, we got another note. Looks like it's from Charlie, I think. I'll be happy if I just get to level 10 on this dang thing. Oh, come on! Alright. Yep, it's shot.
Most of my case have gone bad. I just hope all this is over soon. I'm not sure how long I can live all along. I wish I could come visit you.
What's stopping you, Charlotte? Seriously, there's nothing stopping you. You could come at any point. I could really use the help. Happiness, I suppose. This one's hard. And this is just the fourth level. Goodness me, if I get to the fifth level, it's gonna be a nightmare, I think. Or the 20th for that matter. Hey, come on. Buddy Bug Bob. I think your game was probably the easiest and best. I'm glad that I have you as my friend, Buddy Bug Bob. Because all these other people are starting to get me depressed. I think the only one that isn't really depressing me is Salvador. I hope he ends up okay. Oh, come on, I had that in the bag! Ooh, ah! Oh. I am not doing good at this. Oh, I had that! Hey, Buddy Bug Bob. Ah. Come on. Ah! Okay, now I'm starting to get a little frustrated. Not sad, just frustrated.
Come on!
Alright, it's starting to go light.
I hope you're getting these letters. I'm guessing you just can't respond. The letters still get delivered in times like these. I hope so. Are you even still alive?
Yes, Charlotte, I am definitely alive. Friend, this one gave me some problems, but your fourth table leg is all done now. The last part will be there shortly.
Are you okay? Apparently more and more inmates are killing themselves. Please don't do that for your sake and mine.
My dear friend, my goodnight present to you will be the tabletop. Now you finally have something to put stuff on in your cell. I hope you actually have stuff to put on it. Salvador. This is getting worse and worse. It's only been 4 days. Good grief. Friend, my journey has come to an end. As you know, I do not have a family to come home to, but that's not what matters to me. I am just looking forward to the smell of my hometown. Sal, please get here. Seriously, get here quick. My hooves around you. We can go and see Charlotte, and we can get a nice cake, and little Bug Bub can eat the cherry on the top, and we can all be happy. We won't have to worry about this damn virus, and everything will be fine. Dr. Money can go buck himself. Let's see. Where is everyone? Have you not heard about the virus? Has he not heard about the virus? I don't know. Oh, come on. Get me to at least level 8. I don't see him again, is it?
Morning! I sold my house, my food, and one of my lungs, but don't worry. I spent the money on another game for you. Yay! Have fun! Be happy!
You really didn't have to do that. Trying awards. Well, oh, cool. It's like that little, little Easter egg thing that you get on Windows. Oh, this is not gonna be easy. How are you supposed to... Can you double jump? Ow. No, you definitely cannot double jump. Well, that's annoying. I don't know how to jump over that. Oh, come on! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9! Woohoo! Did that just make him smaller? I did! You can make him smaller, cool. This one's not bad. You just gotta remember how to do it. Huh? What? How much was... Whoa! Oh, cool! That's clever! Attack! Oops! Attack! Hey! Okay. Attack! Huh! Attack! Huh! He's... Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Huh! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Ah, oh, come on! Oops. Ah! Okay! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power. Horn power. Horn power.
Sweet! Okay. Level 7, mate. Cool. Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! Horn power! This is fun!
These trees used to be so lively. Now they are just silent. I have this old gramophone in my basement. Perhaps it is time to break the silence.
You do that. Do you know what's going on out here? The virus, the organs, the blood. Mistakes were made. I, Dr. Money, want to personally apologize for any inconvenience that might have arisen from the virus of our creation. Please accept this framed picture of Money as consolation. Oh. Yeah. People are dying. Their organs are failing because of an antidote for the virus, and everyone is infected. I wonder if I am too. I really hope not. I'll try this again.
Horn power!
I'm getting used to using the horn power. It comes from being a unicorn. Get to level 10 on this bitch and be really happy. Oops! I pressed form power when I was meant to jump. There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply, and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all their money. But those organs are not what they seem. Anyone who uses the doctor's organs dies a couple hours later. Where do they come from? Why are they? Doesn't even matter anymore. Are you infected too, friend? I certainly hope not. Hey, where's Bitey Bug Bob? He's disappeared. Oh. It's gotten very fast. But I've gotten used to it now. I hear it. I'm trying to get her attention. How much on the outside world can you hear in yourself? Why are you even up? I guess I can't know. Just listen closely. Oops, I wasn't meant to use all that up. Now I have none left. Well, sorry. Can I jump? No, I'll jump. That was wonderful. That was really good. I'm really happy about that. Another letter? Pretty good with this one, might be able to get a badge. The horn power is proving very much effective. Oops. Whoa, this one's hard. Whoa! Okay, it's gone a lot faster now. Whoops. Yep, it's a lot faster. This is gonna be hard. 15. Okay. Doing good. Oops. Come on. Yes. Oops. Home power, activate. This one's very different. Oops. Come on. A lot of attention to this. Might be able to do it. Yes! I got it. Got another one. Nice.
Could you hear it from up there? I turn it up extra loud for you. There's no better times than these for a little music, and yet I feel lonely. Of course, I could play the music again, but is it worth it? It will never be the same magical moment again. That one moment in between all the dreamy ones. This can't go on forever. I don't even know how many people are dead. I'm afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window, and I see nothing but blood. I think I am alone.
Charlotte, you're not alone.
Everyone is dead.
Charlotte, you're not.
The city's lights are going out. The town has no electricity anymore. The only lights I see are coming from the prison. One more day. Tomorrow evening. Until then, you must come here. I will wait here. If you can't make it, well, I fear this world has no place for me anymore.
Charlotte, don't, please.
I am awaiting your arrival. Until then, here's a cake I made for you. I hope you like it.
Hang on. Can I take a bit? Okay, I can. Did you hear that wonderful music? I tried to head in its direction, but it was over too quickly. I am so tired. Sal, you go there.
I'll just go sleep in some empty apartment around here. God knows there are enough of those now. I need to see you again, friend. You are probably still in that cell, all alone. Tomorrow I will come visit you, but first let's rest, friend.
Buddy, are you playing your games? Are you happy? I am playing them. I'm happy, but sorry. Sleep, buddy, sleep.
Tomorrow will end. What do you mean? What does he mean? What does he mean?
I don't know. Where's Buddy Bug Bob? Okay, this is the final day. Oh, it's a letter. Goody goody morning, all good, all fine, I don't care.
I am not your friend. I was never your friend. Dr. Money was blackmailing me. He kidnapped my daughters. This is Mr. Smiley. He told me they were safe. He told me they would be okay as long as I kept you happy. But he lied. My daughters are dead. Oh my gosh. They died from the virus 2 days ago. I never even got to say goodbye. But to you, I will. Mr. Smiley, I didn't know. I had no idea. I am so sorry. You cannot lose hope as I now have. I have another game for you. You haven't. I don't have the money for such expenses, but there's a huge market for organs now. He has. Oh my gosh, he has. I have already sold one of my lungs yesterday, and now I'll finish what I have started. Oh my gosh. Mr. Smiley, you didn't have to do that. I signed for them to take all of my organs. Money up front. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Not now. Soon. I will not survive the procedure, of course, but that's not important. Oh my gosh. Mr. Smiley, you didn't have to do this. You are one of the only ones left who is still healthy. Please don't lose hope. Can you wait? I hope you enjoy the game. That doesn't matter. I don't care. I doubt it because it isn't fun. Like, seriously, not at all. I hope you keep going anyway. Always keep going. Don't give up like me. You never know how much more time you have. Mr. Smiley, you really didn't have to do that. Goodbye. Oh my gosh. Handcuffs. This one seems relatively easy. You're just gonna crank it. Oops. Yeah, that's all you have to do. There's nothing really hard about it. It just gets longer and longer to crank it, I guess. You can get up to level 20 on this one easily. Just keep on cranking. Just keep on cranking. I'm using my horn, by the way. I'm using my horn to crank it. Let's see how quickly I can get to level 10. Not really. Hang on. Can I? No. Okay. Hang on. One moment. Okay. I want to try and get to level 10 before I move on to the next thing. Mr. Smiley. This game just keeps reminding me of Mr. Smiley. Boom. This is a lot faster. And actually kind of fun.
gotta really time it well, too.
It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has stopped talking to you. We would like to remind you that you are loved and that you must remain happy. You are worth every penny. Is money all you care about, mate? Seriously. The town is dead. There is no life left in it. I am walking through these streets all alone. I am on my way. I think I am close to your prison. I am really looking forward to seeing you again. You being in that cell this time, you must still be alive, right? Yes, I am very much still alive, my friend. You get here. You find your way here. I don't know how. You just do. Can I... to see how quickly I can get to level 10. Because I think I can get to the end of this game. It's just the other games I'm not so good at. It's gonna switch directions on me when we get to level 10, isn't it? That red ball is starting to make me a little dizzy. Spiraling around and around. Ugh. Just had a vision of my past there. Weird. Oh, no you don't, mate. I might be writing to a dead man. That thought is kind of scary. I will not give up though. A little rise from queuing now, will it? Listen, we have noticed that you are being contacted by some from Measurably Free Spirit. We would like you to ignore all of his letters from now on. Can you stop the letters being delivered to me? Who's delivering the letters anyway? And how? And what's up with this? It's been there the whole game. I have not been able to... Oh, yummy. I needed that. Okay, back to the game, I suppose. Try and get to level 10 if I can. And trying to get to level 20 if I can. This is the last day, so... Well, it's meant to be the last day, but this game was only given to us on the last day. So, you know, I don't know if we're meant to complete. Ooh, that was close, I almost went the wrong way completely. Are we supposed to complete these games? Or, you know, are they just five-part? Plus a time. I'm playing a game within a game, and I'm questioning whether or not one game is real, and the other, this game that I'm playing right now, on the other game, is keeping me kind of sane. I would do something other than just cranking though, because it's kind of making me a little dizzy. Gotta keep my eye on the ball, and that's the problem.
Noble Wright does not like this. Not one bit. That's me, by the way. Whoa, okay. Now it's just going a lot faster. Yep, it's gone a lot faster. Why is it suddenly fast? It's a trick us, isn't it? Get to 11, get to... come on. Get to 11. I can just get to 11. Get to 11, please. Get me to 11. Yes! Oh man, that's hurting my hooves. You are being taken care of. You are being protected from the virus and the horrors of the outside world. Do not forget, you are a prisoner. It's hard not to forget. I think I can see a prison from here. Maybe 1 or 2 hours now. I can't wait. And once from there, I will release you from your prison. You get here right now, Salvador. This friend of yours, Salvador, he cannot be here. I do not appreciate the way he talks. I do not appreciate the way he is talking about freedom to you. This is no joke. Cease all contact with this Salvador. I'm not doing anything. I'm not saying anything. Friend, I have arrived. Where is your cell? Where are these letters being sent to? I cannot seem to even enter the building. All the doors are locked. I broke in, but the elevator won't come and there are no stairs. It seems that I have no way of getting to however high you are up. There must be a way. You find it. You find me. You get here. It is getting late, friend. Maybe I don't have to get up there. Maybe. Maybe you could come down here.
Oh, I'd love to!
Oh... it seems solitary, but no matter what matters, which means that if I matter, you will be free. Charlotte again, are you coming? Charlotte, I would love to come. Please tell me that you'll come. I'm trying to. I'm so lonely. I'm sorry, friend. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, Charlotte, why? You could have waited.
I found the generator, friend. I only need to destroy it, and you will be free. Come find me at the entrance. I am looking forward to shaking your hand once more. Do it, 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 do it. Salvador? Salvador? Oh, nuts. Where's Tiny Bug Bob? No. Buddy Bug Bob. Buddy Bug Bob, come here. Oh. Your friend tried to destroy the generator. That didn't really work out too well for him, did it? He got electrocuted. Oh my God. Your friend is dead.
Oh man, are you kidding me?
They all are. Oh my God. Now your cell door may be open. But what do you think leaving will accomplish? This town is dead. You and I are the last ones here. The backup generator only has energy for those red lights, so the door is unlocked now. Just stay in your cell. I will send someone to fix the generator for you. You will be able to keep playing games on your portable entertainment product without a care in the world. I will even tell you why you're here. You will never know that if you leave. You will be allowed to do whatever you wish to, on one condition. Do not open that door.
Fuck you! I'm out of here!
I am out of here. Can I still play my games? Can I? Nope. This is it. Do these doors open? No. Okay. What's this? Some kind of battery? No, it's got arrows on it. Maybe it's a lift button thing. Wait. Those wirings. You've got to be kidding me. I was in a lift the whole time? I think. Oh. Can I close the door? No? Okay. Bitey bug Bob. You can have the cherry. I was in a lift. Not in prison. I was in a lift. Are you kidding me? Starting to get a little shaky now. Starting to get very shaky now. Buddy Bug Bob, hang on tight. They might crash. Why is it taking so long? Yeah. Buddy Bug Bob, you coming? Buddy Bug Bob? Buddy Bug Bob, you coming? Okay, guess not. Okay. Some kind of hallway. This doesn't look like a jail. It's night time. It can't be. Oh my god, it's Charlotte's pastry shop. Charlotte, please be okay. No. Charlotte? Oh man, is that the end? Oh my gosh! To my only friend, when you're reading this, I will already be dead. My shop will probably look quite messy. I have decided that I'll go to the back room to die, so you don't have to look at my corpse. I'm sorry I couldn't be more patient in waiting for you. But that doesn't matter now. Oh man, Charlotte. What matters is that you're here. Against all odds, you managed to escape the prison. I'm aware that this may seem like a bad ending to this story, but you're here. You're here, and I have baked another cake for you. I'm not sure how fresh it will be when you find this. As for all I know, you never will, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. I wish you the best of luck. Charlotte. Gosh, this is so depressing, and I never saw them, I never even met them, not once, I never got to shake my hands or meet them face to face or anything. The next morning, I didn't know there was another morning. Charlotte, why'd you have to do that? Could've waited just a little longer. Just a little. Could've. Just a little longer. I had a friend. There was a plan. There was everything. Bitey Bug Bob, are you okay too? Please tell me you're okay. You are my only friend that I could actually talk to. Body Bug Bob? Ugh, okay. Body Bug Bob survived. Hey, little buddy. At least you're still here. Wow. Oh, man. I guess that's it. Wow. Well, that was Presentable Liberty, everyone. Yeah. I think I'll just leave that for now. I hope you enjoyed it in a way. I mean, I had fun with the games. They were fun. Yeah. If you want to see more, subscribe down below. And suggest to me what you want me to play next. Yeah, I gotta go. I gotta go. See you later, guys.